I'm sure we'll be able to find something in this Bigaloo. Thanks.
Here.
Thanks.
Okay. A Starkos restores 1 heart of your energy. A Starkos restores 1 heart of your energy.
Here, I'll leave this to the expert.
Wow! A Bronco D-53, equipped with cutting hammer! Oh, that's for me!
Well done, Jade.
Jade.
Open your eyes. The Alpha sections are the accomplices of the Doms. Join the Iris network.
The Midas touch. No mercy for grids. Where'd we see the other one that looked like this? Okay.
identification? Okay.
PA1 increases your energy gauge by one heart.
Account identification? Okay.
PA1 increases...
Well done, Jade.
Starkos restores one heart of your energy. Starkos restores one heart of your energy.
Huh. Whoa! Count me out, Jade! Stick together, criminy!
Don't worry, I'm right here. Nothing'll happen to you.
You mind your P's and Q's, little miss. Respect your elders.
I'm not really hungry right now.
Go get him, girl!
Don't mention it, you old fart. Let's get a move on. I got a feeling the best is to come.
Hammer time!
Let's go.
Open it for me, Jade! Good day, ma'am. Candygram. Okay.
My mathematic colleagues are fascinated by Nautilus shells.
You want light or wheat toast with your omelet, Miss Grace of an Ox? Just say when, Jade!
Incredible! There are still polymerases in the region.
I didn't realize your pliers came equipped with the club option.
Model D53, my little lady. Slices, dices, and pounds.
Huh.
Jumping on no suction cups. Even, madam. Let's go!
Splendid. I'll send it to Mr. de Castellac.
Tyrolimax. It's one of the Dom's creatures. Okay, your roll of film is finished. Good. I'll transfer a pearl to you, Jade. And I'll recharge your film.
If you ask me, there's something fishy about this. Monsieur de Cadillac.
Congratulations, Miss Jade, you have...
Hold it. I got a bone to pick with your boss.
Mr. de Cadillac never really existed. I think I owe you some explanations, Miss Jade. Miss Jade, you have brilliantly succeeded your situation test.
Situation test?
Yes. Please forgive this little charade. My name is Han. I'm a member of the Iris Network.
The Iris Network? The rebel organization?
Yes, the rebellion. fighting against a threat that no one knows exists. If nothing is done, the entire population will be destroyed.
With the help of the Alpha Sections, we can push back the Doms.
The Alpha Sections are not exactly what you believe them to be. They capture 10 people for every one that they save.
The Alpha Sections have been defending us for years. They take care of the wounded, push back the Doms' attacks.
That's exactly how they cloud your suspicions and gain your confidence. They suck the lifeblood out of our planet exactly as they've done to hundreds of others. The Hylian government didn't have the time to react. They were completely overtaken. But we can stop the Alpha Sections.
How exactly do you propose we do that?
They are completely aware that an uprising of the population would spell catastrophe. Bring the proof of this conspiracy to the people, and victory will be ours. More than ever, Jade, the Iris Network needs people like you. Help us fight the good fight. If you decide to join us, rendezvous at the Akuda Bar. Ask for Peepers. You're free to choose your side, Jade.
Did you say Peepers?
Mm-hmm. At the Akuda Bar. Be sure to remember the password. Safe and sound in its shell, the precious pearl is the slave of the currents.
Security measure?
Discretion is the key. Oh, by the way, I almost forgot your reward. Hope to see you soon, Miss Jade!
So, just what does Miss Jade think about all this, Hoop Nanny?
If there's a way to stop this war, we can't let it pass us by. Let's go see just exactly what's behind all this.